Namaskar. We welcome Mr. Prashant Kumar Behra, AGM Heavy Maintenance Electrical, and Mrs. Pratima Sahu to our program. Mr. Behra has bagged the prestigious Jawahar Award 2017 for his immense contributions towards reliability improvement, safe and smooth operations of EOT crane of Tarkira Pump House by replacing drum controller with contactor logic and pendant operation with in-house resources. He was also instrumental in aligning SMS2 induced draft fan 3 with respect to gearbox through laser alignment system. Congratulations, sir and ma'am, to this program.
Thank you so
and,
much.
We welcome you once again to the special program of RSTV.
Thank you so much.
Sir, how did you feel when you got the news that you will be getting this prestigious Jawahar Award?
It's a great feeling. I feel very much happy. And I am thankful to my HOD and all my friends who have supported me, and particularly my department colleagues.
Yes, sir.
They supported me in all odd hours.
Yes, sir. And ma'am, how did you feel when you went up with sir to receive this award?
I was extremely happy. Like, it was a proud moment for me.
Yes, ma'am.
And especially we being the part of the award. I mean, we going to the stage and receiving the award, it was an honor. It was a true honor for us.
And spouses accompanying their husbands
exactly.
Gives a very good feeling,
exactly,
right?
Exactly. Especially that acknowledgement that it takes two to clap.
Yes.
It's a proof that we need support of our spouses to be successful.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, ma'am. And we know that heavy maintenance is no doubt a very critical department, and people have to be present at erratic times also, sir. And just to shorten the breakdowns or delays, sir, can you please enlighten us about your bonding with heavy maintenance, and how did you, sir, build up your team?
I have already completed 22 years in HME department.
Yes, sir.
And people always support me during the critical hours, and they provide me necessary guidance.
Yes, sir.
And all the supports I always get from my departments. And we have a very good team.
Yes,
and
sir.
And knowledgeable persons.
Yes, sir. So yes, I recognize your group because I'm in blast furnace, and I have seen you and your team like at erratic hours and very odd hours you come and do the alignments, which are very critical.
Yeah. Normally, they don't refuse me.
Yes, sir.
Whenever I call him, they...
Yes,
ready
sir.
To
and
attend the day.
Just to add, sir, I would like to say in our department, your name is taken the most when it comes for final checking or inspection of couplings or gearbox couplings. And sir, can you just share with us your journey in SAIL, RSP particularly?
I have joined in 1995 as a MTD.
Yes, sir.
And after that, till now I am continuing in the same department. I have attended many breakdown jobs.
Yes, sir. That is your specialty, sir. And sir, so far, how it has been, sir? Any time in your mind has come the thought of going to other department, or you are happy with the department which you are serving right now?
Now I am happy with the HME department.
Yes. And we need, sir, we need you. And ma'am, what are your hobbies, your interests, and tell us about your kids also.
Yeah, my hobby is basically about gardening. And apart from my hobby, it was a big passion in me that I wanted to be in media always. And
you are a lovely woman. Lovely.
Thank you so much.
Woman.
And as I'm a newsreader on RSTV, I am really grateful to the whole team that they selected me and they gave me chance to fulfill my passion and to carry on my passion till now. I'm very happy for that. And about my kid, I have one daughter. She is a very nice girl. She studies in class 3. And we are going great.
And we just came across a discussion that ma'am loves traveling too.
Yeah, yeah.
So ma'am, can you just share with us what is there in your bucket list?
Lot of things. It's a never-ending list actually.
Yes, obviously. Bucket list never ends.
Yeah, it's a never-ending list. But we have to support our spouses also.
Yes, of course.
And according to their availability, we plan. And I like traveling a lot of places. I like seeing many beautiful places. There are things.
Anything, your favorite memories, where you had been or you would like to go in near future?
Yeah, it was a train journey from Kalka to Shimla.
Yes.
It is a really cherishable journey. If you go through that particular way and that too in that narrow gauge train, you will really feel like you are in a dreamland.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, it was indeed a very nice and cherishable journey for me.
Apart from being a great engineer, sir, you are an excellent sportsman also and have excelled in the field of badminton. Also, you are a state-level badminton player. So, would you like to give any messages to our young managers of the benefits of being fit, fine and active, irrespective of age?
Sports always have a huge benefits to our lives. At least you can keep yourself more flexible.
Yes, sir.
So you can avoid injuries.
Yes.
That is the most important thing.
The ability to absorb that shock, which we always are in a phase that we might get into any shocks in plants or anywhere else. Ma'am, sir is holding a very high pressure job. So how is that going on with family? Does he supports family equally as he does in plant?
See, like it goes hand in hand. I have to support, and at times he also supports me. It's not like that he doesn't support. He also supports. But I keep on managing things. I don't want to give any stress to him because I know he is a sportsman, he is an engineer, and he's doing very good in his career. I need to support him. I'm very happy with his success. My support will create peace in the family.
Yes.
And my way of managing things and handling things will further bring, you know, success, happiness, peace in our family.
That is true. Being a wife and a mother, that backup is very important.
It's very important. We need to support us. Without our support, you know, success is nowhere.
Yes, ma'am. And so would you like to give any messages to our young managers who are still developing and dreaming of becoming leaders like you, sir?
Apart from our regular job, they should focus on some new things.
Yes,
they should bring some new changes in their maintenance practices, and then they should explore some new tools and tackles so that our job will be easier.
Yes, sir. Sir, with these talks and moments we shared together, we would like to take away your messages along with us to continue being good leaders like you and take your examples as our inspirations. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. And thank you, RSTV, and keep watching our programs.